Hole number 7, expert division, final round. Here we will aim a bush. Little more right, this bush, and from wind with zerk, from wind 10 and above, we will put the difference. If you have, let's say, 11 wind, you will put only 1 mile in the application plus 50%, and you will adjust P5 numbers from there. For wind until 10 miles per hour, we don't adjust nothing. 3 top and 2 right spin. So here, 3 top, here what to adjust, 0.2, I will not adjust, and max of P and curl, vertical line, grid line will come on the tip of the triangle, or 2 balls. What happened here? 0.2, how much was? 3 decimals, it will not make the difference. I don't know what happened here. Happened there. Normally you go to the green with this shot. Anyway, 10.4. percent club. Club, no elevation, 8.2. Normally with this shot you go to the green and you have to aim at max extension the tree over there, and you adjust plus 50% the 5 numbers, more than 10 miles per hour, so 11.3, you put 1.3 and you adjust plus 50% there, and from there max over power with the curl as shown, 2 balls curl. I don't know what went wrong here. We missed the eagle, but anyway, thank you for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck at the tournament.